So do you brush your teeth consistently, but you still tend to have cavities and you just don't know what's causing it? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you what causes cavities. If you eat a lot of sugar, that's pretty much a good side effect of cavities, because sugar breaks down into bacteria, and then over a period of time, if the bacteria is not, you know, flushed out of the area or removed, and it's just left there, then bacteria will turn into plaque, and then plaque sits on your teeth and then turns into decay and starts eating away and causes cavities in your teeth. So basically really trying to avoid sugary products as far as Coke or, you know, candy, any type of sticky type candies too, because if you're chewing on them, you're embedding the sugar down into the grooves of your teeth, and it's really hard to get in there and just remove it with just a regular toothbrush. So really try to avoid those type of products whenever you're consuming them. If you just can't avoid them and you have to have them, I know myself, I just have to have my candy on a regular basis, then really just try to, you know, rinse your mouth out with a good mouth rinse, or brush and floss your teeth immediately after eating it. And this will prevent cavities in the future. So once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on what causes cavities.